that first two takedown?
The first two was.
His arm was over the top. He never was behind the hip. Both hands were never behind the hip. Both arms were never behind the arm.
So are you saying the second two or the first two?
The second two was two, because he got him in the cradle and put him on his back. Right? So it should have only been one, two. Instead of a takedown two and then a cradle two.
Okay, so I have a first two, and we brought back their feet. Then I had the two where we awarded for the takedown. You're saying he didn't find his hips on that one. Is that before you're challenging?
No, the second two. Correct.
Okay, so the second two.
Yes.
Yeah.
Because the arm was over the top.
Well, what he's challenging is that when we brought him back to our feet, Red never passed behind the hips. That's his challenge. Do you guys feel that he passed behind the hips on them?
Honestly, it can go either way. I grabbed the two, and then he came right off of it right afterwards, so I can see the problem.
On the second two, that was awarded.
We did it, that's the show, it takes about 6 seconds on the turn.
Okay, so we got it right? Alright.
So he's cold, he's on two and a half laps, not him, but it was
we have 6-0.
Just kind of wait, kind of stall a little bit.
Good job, that's nice.